So when you want to transport this machine in the back of your car, or you want a bit more space in your shed or garage, these handles will fold down. The important thing to remember is when these handles fold over, that these cables are not kinked behind the handle there. They are given a nice rounded curve. And that way you will not damage the cables when you go to use the machine.